What's going on? It's your boy Opperman Music Reviews and Reactions, and today I got Chris Webby, Tazmanian dub. I'm gonna be reacting to this shit, guys. So let's go ahead and play this track, and I'll tell you what the fuck I think. Let's go ahead and do this.
Yeah, Webby, let's go get him. See him coming in. 7 degrees. When I step on the scene, better tell him it's me, the bad guy. Call me Shredder with a veteran steez, with money long. I'm that cracker with a spreadable cheese. You get it, then G's. Relax, take a seat, kick back. I'm top chef. This shit is simple, as easy, Mac. The demon's back.
Man, his flow and his rhyming is just... it's ahead of its fucking time, guys. I don't know if it's ahead of its time, but he is just above par with his shit. Just the way he talks and flows and his metaphors. Absolutely incredible.
I got the energy levels and taking speed, but crack, the beaten path was not for me. I went left, stepped in the ring and do shit to death. I came to impress, you came to get wrecked. When I flex, I'ma shake your brain with chin checks and a broken nose and go blow for blow, toe to toe. I'd hope that you know the ropes. I've been against that wall like the shoulder closed, but I rose up, evolved, and I chose my road. And it's safe to say that they gon' never give me my props, so I'm dropping nonstop. Got my lane on lock, I flow hard as rock, like I train with Brock. The hype is real, I'm about to go crazy. Watch, they can't tame me, you play me on radio. I'm too real in a game full of fakes, and so I go in. Never let the devil take my soul. I'm swinging Valerian steel and break the mold. You better listen when Christian be putting them in submission. I'm ripping with precision until they gon' put me in prison for killing everything that entered my vision. Weapons I'm gripping in every incision. I put all my enemies with them. So you know what? I'm in the Chevy,
and I'm pulling up with God damn! He's just, man, you know what? When the end of the phrase, when you end a phrase and he's just like da 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 ba, and he just boom 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 boom, you're just like knocking someone down basically with his flow and rhymes. Wow, he is just his lyrics and his flow and his metaphors are just, he's fucking a talented fucking guy, man. Talented as fuck, and this flow and the rhymes and the beats. Whew. Let's go and keep going.
Maybe said it, you gon' need a cheat code if you copy and Webby, cause I'm wanted with 5 stars with a body already. As seen how he fell from the wrath of Chris, he broke down, took a key and he scratched his whip, and then waved the white flags that I've had it. Shit, I just sent a couple tweets, I ain't asked for this, but it's all in good fun, no beef, lil' homie. It was just a lesson that I teach, lil' homie, on what not to say when you speak, lil' homie. And I gotta practice what I preach, lil' homie, which is if you come at me, I'll go at you times two. Now they all know that's true. I'ma rise through the ranks and fill up my piggy bank in a house on a hill with a Kodak view. When I'm getting where I'm going, I can sit and chill and stop killing everything in my periphery for real. Gladiator on a mic as I'm built for real. So put them cards on the table like we split the bill. The kid is ill, I'm still in my monster mode. So vominos, be gone, it was time to go. Find me in the northeast like a lobster roll. Throwing middle fingers up to the cop patrols. You see, Webby's always wide awake, so you just better ride away and find a hiding place where you can hide away. So shut your mouth at the entire race of aliens from that movie, A Quiet Place. I creep right into your fucking fireplace. Yeah, what I drop is easy to write. I just need a little pop, believe me. The type of red hairs like Ronda Weasley and a purple on it like Waluigi. Goddamn, what you think I'm spazzing for? I'm motherfucker, bitch, I'm on your mom and dad divorced. I'll crash the Porsche right up into the package store. Take everything, dip, come back and ask for more. Back and forth, I'ma grind till I'm getting to the pop. But this game is going whack, I'm really not surprised. Got a whole generation yelling, kiss me outside. Squeezing motherfucking lemons in her eyes. But into the fat lady sings on Broadway. Don't know how much that Broadway, but she hit them acapellas all day. A renegade, part Shady and part J, and part Tasmanian devil raising hell in the hallways. So play my...
You know, with his lyrics and how he says stuff, it's almost funny to listen to him say shit, because he says so much real shit and he's funny about it, and the only thing you do is laugh and be like, damn, that was fucking clever and smart and how he did it. You know what I'm saying? You know, he's bringing current events up. You know, he's got a whole generation yelling catch me outside. It's fucking true. These kids are yelling catch me outside, and it's like, you know, it's, it makes yourself look stupid, you know, and he's just, like, surprised that the whole generation, you know, is saying that. Just, that's just one metaphor or one, you know, one phrase that he just said. Fucking incredible. Let's keep going here.
Take to the decks, I'm blown now, I'm sick. Hit the booth, an infection broke out. Verbal semi-automatic tech that scoped out. Leave shells on the ground like a Texas roadhouse. The top's what I'm coming for. Got that magic with the flow, call me Dumbledore. I got the munchies and all you rappers are looking like Aqua Teen Hunger Force. You don't want no motherfucking war.
All right. That was a fire ass song. Straight up. Damn good song. Fucking hit that button again. All right, guys. So that was my review. Chris Webby, man, do not sleep on him. He is a fucking great hip-hop artist. And I've heard some other shit from him. He's really fucking good. And this song's fucking incredible. So definitely check Chris Webby out. Good fucking song. And that's all I pretty much got to say about that. If you guys happen to want to follow me on all my social media, I do have another channel. Opperman Fitness is my other fitness channel. Or is my other channel. It's my fitness channel. Opperman Fitness. You can follow me on Facebook, Opperman Fitness. Snapchat, Opperman Fitness. Instagram, Opperman Fitness. And check out my band, Divided Dimension, on Facebook. Follow my band, Divided Dimension, on Spotify. I also got a band. So, in case you guys happen to give a fuck, all that shit will be in the description box below. Until next time, check you guys later.